Warning, the following video is nothing but a conspiracy theory. It is a theory that is just made up. So it's not based on facts. So with that said, this video is only made for entertainment purposes only. So please do not take anything I say seriously. It's just a conspiracy theory. Butterflies. There are beautiful insectal creatures that just fly around going into flowers. Like if you ever see a butterfly, you know it's the most beautiful thing you've ever seen. Now, of course, butterflies don't start as a butterfly, but before becoming a butterfly, they start their life as a caterpillar. Which is a bit sluggish, that's on land, just slugging around and slugging around. Now, if you know a thing or two of caterpillars becoming butterflies, you'll likely learn about them from reading Eric Carle's Very Hungry Caterpillar as a kid, which is a good book, by the way. So, we have the idea that the caterpillars go around and then they eat. And then it can become bigger, and once it becomes so big, they go into the cocoon. They stay there for like 2 to 5 weeks, depending on the species and the growing conditions. They eat their way out of the cocoon, and boom, they're butterflies. That seems pretty basic. But however, there's more to it, and I learned about that while watching Jeopardy. There was an answer that says a pre-butterfly, a caterpillar wrapped itself in a cocoon like this, which was a chrysalis, and then digests itself using enzymes to dissolve its tissues. Yeah, you've heard that right. The caterpillars eat themselves. So let me get this straight. The caterpillar wakes up, eats to death for a week, goes to a specific spot, spend time making a cocoon, goes inside, commits suicide by attending a self-harakiri dinner party, and then gets resurrected and reborn into a magical angel or butterfly. It's like if I one day decide to commit suicide, then get resurrected and reborn as a Super Saiyan god. Apparently, that looks to be the case, especially in popular culture. According to legend, back in the 1600s, butterflies were regarded as a symbol for the human soul since ancient time and also in a Christian tradition. A Dutch naturalist named Jan Godard argued that the metamorphosis from caterpillar into butterfly was a symbol and even proof of Christ's resurrection, that from dead caterpillars emerged living animals. So it is equally true and miraculous that our dead and rotten corpses will rise from the grave. In fact, the caterpillar became a metaphor in Christian traditions for being born again. So, in other words, butterflies are actually undead insects. Do you know what's also undead? Zombies. Because, like, if you know about zombies were people that died, and then they get resurrected into the dead. The caterpillars are actually eating machines, and they eat a lot. Do you know what also eats a lot? Zombies. All they eat is human flesh and blood, and nothing else. They are the zombies of insects, the flying dead, the butterfly effect. And all I gotta say to that is, damn nature, you scary. Now, if you all excuse me, I gotta go become a Super Saiyan God.
Ow! Oh! This... Oh my god, eating myself hurts! But I know I gotta take this pain in order to become a Super Saiyan God. Oh, this is working. I can't wait to become a Super Saiyan.